As of 2 hores i 40 minuts PM today, 1,068 PU Plavera Stillous a India Four Shelters India Kota Belud and Mambacut Districts. Kota Kinabalu, Flood Victims Ababagun Torre Turnoma today as Flood Baters Recede India Kota Belud District. Wu Shelters India Kota Belud di Tunisia Said Community Hall and Butung Sports Complex Veracruz a Austria 1 hora i 30 minuts PM after all di Flood Victims Relocatatara Benoma. Antilles holandeses adviso i frum di Saba Civil defensada per Mensaid din un of peu plaulaf di u xalters ad not ba determinatiet. Upa be, as Austria 2 hores i 40 minuts PM today. 1,068 evacuees veres tillous a India Four Shelters India Kota Belud and Mambacut Districts. Rea relocation centres India Kota Belud Eslovàquia Pakan. SMK Taungusi i en SMK a Tunisia Saitava reporta suma evacuees returning home. India Mambacut, 98 PU Plavera Steel Shelter at Austria di Mambacut Multipurpose Hall. I Estardai, about 1,800 PU Plavera reportato Ababa en evacuata from Tairomas Austria di Echt of di Fluids India Kota Belud. Tisbas di Sakon Major Fluid India Treamundstoit Kota Belud, Week Experience Sites Burst Fluids India Mamoy India Octube. Drive sedimentation and land surface runoff, causa Bielorussia di devastating earthquake at near Birranau India June 2015, vera among the reasons for the unusual severe flooding. Murat en 2,500 PU Plavera displaça Austria di time. Dissaba government has approved R50 million for a flood mitigation project along Sungai Kadamayan, a major rivetat flows through Kota Belud. Kota Belud flood bursens, 1,829 victims displaça. Un precedent a Kota Belud Floods Linkató 2015 Quaca, 6 geologists.